धन्यवाद अध्यक्ष महोदय। मैंने बड़े ध्यान से इस बिल की इंट्रोडक्शन पर जो विरोध के लिए बिंदु उठाए गए सुना। मुझे लगता है इन ब्रीफ द कंक्लूजन्स हैव बीन ड्रॉन इवन बिफोर रीडिंग द बिल। नाउ यू आई डिडंट इंटरप्ट, सो आई नो नो आई एम नॉट यील्डिंग, यू डिडंट इंटरप्ट, आई डिडंट इंटरप्ट, सो लेट मी सी। बार बार ईच ऑफ द स्पीकर्स हैज सेड that you are leaving a room for extending the tenure, and that is the malafide. Okay, I am now speaking your language, and I am not a law knowing person, but some of you who are law knowing and well versed in law, if you read the Central Vigilance Act, clearly states a director of enforcement shall continue to hold office for a period of not less than 2 years. It has never laid the limit of 2 years, which is being extended. Rather, we are streamlining it by limiting it to 5 years. Yes. So now let me now secondly no I didn't interrupt, so I no now you have to see if you have been able to misinterpret the clause. It's not my fault. Then
you should make it a provision.
Then
what the next chapter of
that you
are not doing. Yeah. Now you listen.
Now the point is, you said extension will become a routine. I thought I will raise these points in the course of discussion. During the past government, there have been occasions when the director, either ED or director CBI, was given extension without going through the process which is laid down in this act, which we are doing now.
Yes.
I'll give you the names also if required, but I thought we will talk in detail during the discussion.
Ye to bata dena thi.
Third, it is being said, what is the connection with the international angle? There is precisely a connection with the international angle. The entire format of criminology has changed in the recent years. New methodologies, new technologies, and huge international ramifications. No, I am just responding to that. So I think what has been, I wish that you go through the contents and give it a fair thought. It is not confusing, as was being mentioned by Adhirda. It looks confusing because we have not actually had enough time to deliberate on the motion.
आप बोलते रहो माननीय।
I will give you a number of such observations. Rather, extensions were happening. I am not going to name the officers today. If pressed, I'll name them. I have the entire list with me in the course of discussion. With the year, because we'll talk in the discussion. No, this is introduction. करेंगे ना, फिर उस बार क्या बात करेंगे? सारी बात आज ही हो गई तो डिस्कशन क्या करेंगे? बिकॉज यू आर गोइंग टू रिपीट व्हाट यू सेड टुडे इन द डिस्कशन। आई विल गो बियॉन्ड दिस। वी आर रादर स्ट्रीम लाइनिंग दिस, सो दैट इज वन पार्ट। एंड देन सेइंग के ऑर्डिनेंस क्यों आया, क्षमा कीजिए, जिस तरह से पिछले सत्र में हाउस चला है, चला नहीं चला, चलेगा नहीं चलेगा, तो क्या सरकार काम करना बंद कर देगी? ये तो इंसिडेंटली टुडे यू हैव हैड दी पेशेंस टू वेयर, नहीं तो यहां हाउस ही नहीं चलता। जब हाउस ही नहीं चलता है तो क्या करे सरकार? अध्यक्ष महोदय, मैं आपकी अनुमति चाहता हूं कि इस बिल को इंट्रोड्यूस किया जाए, बाकी के बिंदु हम चर्चा में ला सकते हैं। केवल इतना कहना है अध्यक्ष महोदय कि बार बार वो पैरेट इन केज की बात आ रही है, शायद ये भूल गए कि वो यूपीए सरकार को लेकर के कहा गया था। अब वो तोता आजाद हो गया था 2014 से, वो तोता आजाद कर दिया
कि विधेयक को।
और दूसरी बात ये कि जैसे प्रेमचंद्रन जी ने अभी कहा कि क्या इस तरह से यूएनओ में है, उसकी विस्तार में मैं चर्चा में बात करूंगा, बट दी FATF 8 क्लॉज से द लॉ एनफोर्समेंट अथॉरिटीज एंड prosecutorial authority should have adequate financial, human and technical resources. Country should have in place processes to ensure that the staff of these authorities maintain high professional standards, including standards concerning confidentiality. And what is that? We'll talk in detail because I don't want to now delay the introduction. But in the interest of maintaining confidentiality, also keeping in mind the international ramifications, this is being done. In fact, again and again it is being said that there is a leverage to give an extension which is unlimited. It is not so. The amendment brings in that it is going to be limited to 5 years, which it was not earlier. And the existing clause says that the minimum is 2 years. So we have actually streamlined it. We'll go in detail after when we go for the consideration of the bill. Thank you.